Hello everyone, my name is Han Rong. My title is Biomedical Named Entity Recognition Model based on knowledge distillation. I will explain it from the following four aspects. Given the quick developments in deep learning and biomedicine, particularly in the wake of the new corona pneumonia outbreak, the volume of literature on biomedical-related fields is growing at a faster pace, providing a great deal of help for research and education. Therefore, it is especially important to extract useful information from the huge amount of text. In 1991, the named entity recognition test was first proposed by Rowe et al., but at the MUC6 conference, named entity recognition was formally proposed as a clear concept and a research object. Named entity recognition is the main tool for information extraction, question-answering system, machine translation. Biomedical named entity recognition is to recognize gene names, disease names, drug names, compound names, and other entities from unstructured biomedical texts. As artificial intelligence grows faster and faster, deep learning models become more and more complex, and their performance becomes higher and higher. Complex and high-performance models will greatly improve the performance of its entity recognition work, but high-performance models often have greater demands in terms of computation, overhead, and storage space. So it is especially important to compress these deep learning models effectively. Therefore, effective model compression technical have been proposed, and knowledge distillation techniques have emerged as a result. Based on the above background, we propose a knowledge extraction model specifically for biomedical named entity identification. In this paper, we propose the following ideas. 1. The BioBERT model, a pre-trained language model specifically for biomedical aspects, is used as the teacher model, and the BILSTM model with simpler results is used as the student model to achieve better entity recognition by learning the knowledge of the teacher model. 2. CNN character layer as the embedding layer of the BILSTM model. 3. Set different weights to calibrate an experiment to refine the student model and determine a weight parameter that works best for entity recognition. Knowledge distillation mainly uses two models, BioBERT model and the BILSTM model. In 1990, Li Jie et al. Investigated the BioBERT model for biomedical corpora based on the pre-trained model BERT and one pre-trained or a biomedical corpus. Experimental research revealed that BioBERT outperformed BERT and early theta of the ART model in terms of model performance and had almost the same architecture for a variety of biomedical text meaning application. The main structure of the model is composed of a 12-layer transformer structure. BILSTM model is an expansion of RNN, but due to the gradient explosion and vanishing of RNN and long distance dependence problem, it can only remember short text information. but cannot do anything about long text information, which leads to the emergence of LSTM, which ends forgetting gate, input output gate, and internal storage unit on top of RNN to solve this problem. After this, BILSTM, which add a layer of inverse LSTM on top of the original LSTM, gradually replaced RNN as the mainstream model. Knowledge distillation is the distillation learning of an already trained teacher model with a complex structure to guide a student model with a relatively simple structure. This will result in a model with optimum performance. Without adding more parameters, it can enhance the model's performance. We choose a pre-trained and fully tuned Bell-Bert model, use a public available dataset as the teacher model, which consists of a 12-layer transformation structure. A similar scale BILSTM model is then used to learn the knowledge in the teacher model Bell-Bert to achieve better recognition. First, we save the last layer output T logics of the network as the teacher model Bell-Bert. Then we choose the 2-layer BILSTM model as the student model. Save the last layer output S logics of the network layer, and then calculate the MSE loss of the output S logics of the student model and the output T logics of the teacher model. Our MSE consists of three components, namely the embedding layer loss, the hiding layer loss, and the attention layer loss. Then the CE loss is calculated for the output S logics of the student model and its tree label. And finally, the two loss functions are weighted and summed to obtain a new loss function to train the student model. This experiment was conducted in RTX A5000 with 30 GB RAM and Windows 10 operating system environment. This experimental dataset is selected from the publicly available dataset BCRGM, which adopts the BIOES labeling method. The main parameters of the experiments are as follows. The evaluation indicators used in this experiment are precision rate, record rate, and FE value. The experimental results are shown in the table. The experimental findings demonstrate that the model BILSTM-KD following knowledge distillation obtain the maximum or F1 and precision value at the weight coefficient A is 0.3, which are 0.29%, higher than the F1 value of the original student model of BILSTM, and 47% higher than the precision value. However, A1 going to other values, we found that its F1 value did not achieve better results, providing that the weight coefficient A is not higher or lower, but needs to take the most appropriate value. This is our experiment comparative analysis. We found that the experiment proved that the performance of named entity recognition can be improved to some extent by knowledge distillation. Also, we can find the fact that the model after knowledge distillation with A is 0.3 is 2 times faster in time and less than eight times smaller than the teacher's model in model size. Therefore, although the performance of the BIL-STM-KD model is still inferior to that of the Bell-BERT model, we believe that it is still quite desirable. This paper is mainly based on the Bell-BERT model, which is specifically used for named entity recognition in the biomedical field, because it is too large and requires a lot of time. A knowledge distillation method is introduced, using BC2GM as the dataset, Bell-BERT as the teacher model, and BIL-STM model as the student model. By learning the last layer of labels output in the teacher model to learn, also by comparing different weight parameters A in the loss function to select A value of A with the best distillation effect. We finally obtained the value of A with the best distillation effect and will improve the entity recognition performance of the student model. This lies a good foundation for our future research. Thank you for watching.